me.
Mm, I love big spoon.
It's an oyster.
Mm-hmm.
It's big, it's unwieldy.
I mean, it's crunchy.
The proportions are off, yeah. But I do think that the flavors are interesting.
Could use a little more heat.
Yeah, it's a difficult one.
You know?
We've all locked in, right?
Yeah.
Let's see what's going on here. Hello.
How do you do? Welcome.
Thank you.
First and most important question, what are you drinking?
It's a nice Sauvignon Blanc.
Thanks for sharing.
What's your name?
My name's Don Pullum.
What did you make for us today?
I made you a Texas Thai oyster. It's a deep-fried oyster with a Thai-based gastric, with a little jalapeno sauce on top.
What's your background?
I'm a winemaker in Texas.
That wine in Texas? That vine over there?
We do, yeah.
I never hear about that.
Get that straight in your mind there, Frenchie. Texas, great state. All right. Personally, the taste was a little unwieldy for me. I think perhaps larger oysters than you might have liked.
Uh-huh.
I have no doubt that you're a terrific cook, but in this case, not what I was looking for. I'm sorry.
I felt there was too much sweet in the sauce. In the end, I hovered. I sadly said no.
Oh.
It was a big spoon, bro. No finesse. But it's about the taste. And when I put your dish in my mouth, I like it. You have some big ball to do that, bro. It's great technique.
Thank you.
You need some help, but yes. I want to make you better. So I want to spend time with you. So yes.
Wow. You know, cooking for me has a lot to do with a push and pull, and this was missing that. It was more fried, right? However, I think that your sauce is very interesting. So I think, Don, if you want to cook, come to my team, and we're going to have a lot of fun.
Wow.
Thank you. Oh, my word. Thank you. I hope you're feeling good right now because you have two of the best chefs in America vying for your favors here.
So, Don. You don't realize, but we have a lot of things in common. Wine. I love wine. I'm from Burgundy. Look.
Yes.
Burgundy. Yeah. But the most important thing, Marcus, it's a rookie. He never played this game before. Last year, I win 4 straight team challenge. Nobody can say that in this panel. Nobody. Because you know what? I cook with my guys. I teach you guys. I make you better.
You know, I hate to pull this out, but yes, I'm a rookie in this game. But you know, for us, the Oscars of food is the James Beard Award. And I got 6. So I know how to win a game. So I think that, Don, just based on what we got, you and me, let's cook together, let's have some fun. And then once you win, we go to France, to Burgundy, and we drink some wine. How about that?
Oh, I'm so glad I'm not a man.
Sir, it's up to you.
Chef Ludo, I'd absolutely learned a tremendous amount from you. It would be painful learning, I think. And Chef Marcus, I saw you do a demonstration at the Austin Wine and Food Festival.
Oh, nice!
And really, really appreciated the way you taught how to make dishes.
Yes.
So, cheers to you, Chef Marcus.
Here it is! Yes! Yes! Welcome to my kitchen.
Thank you.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Well, I had Chef Ludo and Chef Samuelsson wanting me on both their teams, so.
Marcus Samuelsson!
I had two great chefs fighting over me, and I was just a little bit embarrassed about it. I've never had people fight over me like that before. My wife is absolutely proud of me being here, and I know she's here with me, and she wants me to be here. I love you, Diana.